Hello everyone, welcome back to DCR. I hope your day is just going awesome. So we're continuing on with the requests today, which is so cool that the whole list is requests. I love that. You guys rock. Please just keep it up. Please request to either try to stump me up or just you want me to hear something. Because, you know, I do that to you guys a lot. So it's only fair that you do it to me. And I encourage it. Our next request is coming from Roger, and he wanted to hear Warning, but he didn't give me any song. He just said go for any of them, they're all good. So I just went with the second one I saw. It looks like they're going to be a chick group, so that's cool. Like I said, I don't think there's enough female rockers or any other genre but pop and country. You know, it's like women used to be everywhere. And rap women take that whole genre over right now. So we're going to go ahead and try this one. It's called More. So I don't think I've ever heard this. Don't think I've ever heard the song at all. But I have my reactions at the end. And let's rock. I mean, that was a cool song. I was grooving to that. So that was Warning. And I did Some. Yeah. Warning and the song was Some. Okay, so first impression, because this is first time hearing it, kind of has that Veruca Salt kind of feel. If you know Veruca Salt, you'll know what I'm talking about. I like it. Thumbs up. I like how it's like melodic, but at the same time hardcore sometimes. Really cool. I don't know if I put it on a party playlist. You know, I would put it on a playlist, some kind. Whether it's just my liked playlist. It's a playlist-worthy song. It's something I want to hear more of, for sure. And definitely learn more about. So it looks like I might be starting down another rabbit hole here. But that's okay. Every time I've been on a rabbit hole so far, I've had nothing but fun. Home Free, Hollywood Undead. I mean, I'm listening to them now and I'm just sitting at home chilling. You guys always come through with some awesome music. That's why I want to hear what you want to hear, because you guys, you know, we all grew up different, and yeah, a lot of the music we'll all know, but then there's that whole other outside area that we don't know. And I think the coolest part of doing something like this is when we all do it together and contribute our feelings. And think about it this way. You know, I put you up as requested by Ronnie Boyd. That'll be seen forever. Your name will be lasting forever. That dawned on me last night. I don't know why, but yeah. So, okay, you guys, we still got a couple more to do, but I'm enjoying it so far, that's for sure. So, I'll be right back with one more, and then we'll have a bonus video too, all by request. So, please, you guys, take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and I'll catch you on the flip side.